Good morning and welcome to TNN Tiger News Now. Today is Wednesday, March 29th, 2023. My name is Brantley and I'm your host. Don't forget, when you submit jokes to the joke box, you must have your first and last name and your teacher's name on your joke. This week's Positivity Project character strength is humor. The character strength of humor means that you like to laugh and bring smiles to other people. A person with the strength of humor is very good at seeing the funny side of things and bringing smiles and laughter to others. People with the strength of humor don't specifically need to be joke tellers, though many are. True humor should never make someone else feel bad. Remember, a person can enjoy humor every single day. As you go through your day, be sure to look for opportunities to appropriately demonstrate and enjoy the character strength of humor.
What is the easiest way to raise your grades?
I don't know. How?
To raise them up in the air.
Today's lunch menu includes a chicken filet sandwich or a pepperoni and cheese calzone, baby carrots, potato wedges, frozen fruit cup, or fresh fruit. Now let's take a look at today's weather. Today's forecast calls for partly cloudy skies. The predicted high is 61 and the low is 39. Now let's stand together for the Pledge of Allegiance and Tiger Promise.
Attention, salute, pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, and indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
As a Mount Pleasant Tiger, I pledge to show respect, take ownership, have an awesome attitude, and be responsible today.
Thanks for listening, Tigers. That's all for today's Tiger News. Dream big, do your best, we're better together. I got the eye of the-